Hello, I'm Jo Goodhew, MP for Rangitata and also the National Party Junior Whip. Today I'd like to talk a little bit about how I communicate with my constituency and the work of the Whip's office. My constituents can contact me through my website, which is www.goodhew.co.nz, or they can email me, they'll find the address on my website. I answer those emails, I phone people, and I also communicate my views through my fortnightly newsletter. Again, you can actually join up for that fortnightly newsletter by visiting my website. You can also visit either of my offices. I have one in Ashburton at Allenton and one in Stafford Street in Timaru. And I look forward to meeting constituents at any time, either at that electorate office or out in the community. But now, the work of the Whip's office. It is largely work that is done up in Wellington, rather than taking any time away from my constituency work in the electorate. What I do is cooperate with the senior Whip, Chris Tremaine, to liaise with the members of the public and the media as the front person really for the National Party caucus. I also help Chris with organising which MPs can be on leave to attend functions outside of Parliament, because it's really important that we maintain the right number of votes here in the Parliament to get the legislation programme through. We also sit on committees here in Wellington, and those committees are about the business of the week or the business of the Parliament, so we represent the National Party on those committees. There isn't anything to do with leather whips or anything like that associated with the job, but you do have the work of corralling the caucus, making sure everyone is where they should be at the right time. In the debating chamber, you make sure that the speaking list is adhered to, that the MPs that need to speak, speak for as long as they need to speak, and that they're there in the House when they are required to be. So I guess it's a little bit like head prefect, making sure that people attend the caucus meetings, they're where they need to be at the right time, so that the business of the Parliament can continue. So that's the work of the Whip. It's a job that I enjoy. It's a job where I enjoy working with Senior Whip Chris Tremaine. And I certainly feel that it's an addition to my roles and responsibilities. That's me for now. Join me again next time.